Before I'm gonna play my last piece for my first half, I really want to introduce this special guest who's gonna play a marimba duo with me in a bit. You'll probably never see her before in this building, so she flew all the way from Macau for 30 hours, actually Taiwan, for 30 hours, and I've been waiting for this moment to play a marimba duo with her for 12 years, so it's finally come true. So yeah, I will talk about more about her later, and she's actually my older sister, I-Kei. So yeah, hope you enjoy Rhapsody in Blue arrangement for two marimba solo, marimba duo, sorry. Thank you.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
really quick, so I know it's late. So before I play my last piece from my recital, I really want to thank you some people. Yeah, first of all, thank you for everyone joining my recital tonight. All of you really mean a lot to me. Without all of you, I won't be able to do my recital today. The first person that I would like to thank you is my percussion professors at WSU, Gerald Show. He's not only my friend, but also my mentor. I mean, he's my teacher for sure, but also my friend, my mentor and colleague at WSO. I learned so much from him in the past 2 years. He always tried to help me in different ways since the first day I came to Wichita. Like he helped me to pick up some rocks and pick up the screen for my real bed now. He just picked it on the street. I really couldn't ask for more from him. And he always said yes to me whatever I asked for him. And it's really my pleasure and honor to be his student. And I really hope I didn't cause too much troubles to him in the past 2 years. Next, I really want to thank you to all my friends who play with me and helped us for my recital today. Again, I won't be able to do without all of your helps and thanks a lot to help me move all the stuff, all the equipment and systems and stuff. Thank you to the people in the percussion studio at WSU. I love you all. All of you always give me the biggest support that I need, and I always feel like home when I just walk into the studios. Thank you for people at WSU School of Music and my colleagues at Wichita Symphony Orchestra. I would also like to thank you, all my friends who joined me in person today and watching the live stream all over the world from Macau, Taiwan, or in the US. And also, I really, really want to thank you, one of my best friends at UNT, Sophia Swante. She fly all the way from Tennessee to here to just attend my recital today. And it really means a lot to me. I would also like to say thank you to my family. My mom and sister, they fly almost 30 hours to here to support me and join me in my recital in person. It's been 5 years that I've seen them since last time. Especially my parents, they actually don't play music, but they support me and my sister since the first day we play music. So I really couldn't ask for more from them, and I really love my family a lot. So I'm gonna play my last piece for my recital, and I really hope you enjoy my recital so far, and I hope you have a great night. Thank you.